only the domain for individuals who engage in explicit racism and Islamophobia relative to the Muslim population, and using Palestine and the support to Israel as a way to push the envelope of racism, bigotry, and discrimination in this country. And I think in this case, the work of Pamela Geller and her organization really is beyond the pale and uses Islamophobia as a way to highlight and push policies that are distinctively racist in nature.
Your campaign.